China has got off to a golden start in the 2018 Asian Games, which kicked off in Indonesia last night. Today, in the men's Changquan Wushu, or long fist martial arts, China's Sun Peiyuan secured the first gold medal of the event. Sun faced stiff competition from the champion of 2014, which was South Korea's Lee Ha-sung, and also home favorite Edgar Marvello. But Sun eventually topped the podium with 9.75 points to give China the first gold of the Games for the fifth time in a row.